Okay, this is the gold thread medicine. And the medicine we want, part of this plant we want, is the root. It's this shiny leafed substance right here. It's a small plant that grows in the forest in mossy places. It likes moist, shady areas most of the time. And it has a leaf pattern very similar to a strawberry plant, but with a shinier surface on top and a tougher leaf. Anyway, we'll give an offering of sacred medicine. We thank this plant for being good medicine for us and for giving us the gift of your medicine. May you be good for those we give it to and for its intended use. Thank the Creator for making it, the Father, Son, and the Mother Earth for producing it, and the plant for giving of itself. So we give a little offering, and then we dig into this sacred medicine. Now, the easiest way I've found is you dig underneath the ground and you peel back the moss. As you do that, you'll see these gold threads exposed, and that's the root of this plant. It's a bitter medicine. It's really good for the stomach, any conditions of the digestive tract. My elders say it's good from the mouth all the way to the anus for different ailments. I've found it exceptionally good for motion sickness and food poisoning. Anything to do with an upset tummy, this seems to stop it in its tracks. Just take a 4 to 7 inch piece and chew it, and within 15 to 20 minutes your stomach will be settled. I've seen the worst cases of food poisoning stopped within 15 minutes of use from this. You can make a tincture also with it, and that's what I'm going to do with this root. Just take it back and make a tincture, a mead tincture. Anyway, that's the thread, and you just pluck what comes free. See, there's the plant and the thread together right here. There's the plant. And there's the thread, but we'll break that thread off right about like that. And then we'll plant that back in the ground because that'll grow again. And we'll just keep the root. Now, if we let the plant, the root break off wherever it will as we pull it, and it leaves a little piece that's still connected to the plant, it will, the root will Y there and turn into two roots, so it'll actually spread depending on how this plant is harvested. I'm going to try one of these roots, see how they taste right now. But they're very bitter medicine. One of our best bitters here in New England. And then we'll put that section back and we'll peel back the next section. Pluck a few strands. It's not real thick here, so we're not going to harvest a lot. Enough to get a taste. I know some other places I can go check where it's usually thicker growth. Gold thread, a wonderful medicine. Another name for it is canker root, because it has been known to treat canker sores. It's also good for the gums. And also topically, it's very antibiotic, almost. Similar qualities to golden seal root. Gold thread medicine, wonderful medicine. These are the roots that we got so far. Just a little bit. And then we'll put the sod back. And we'll go down the next level and dig that one back and pluck some pieces. Anyway, that's gold thread medicine. I'm going to go further down the trail and see if I can find a bigger patch. We got a taste of it anyway.